Welcome students, this video is for class P6. Today we had an online class. It was our first online class and we had revised chapter number 11, Reading Variety of Text. In this chapter, we discussed about fiction and non-fiction stories and there were slides shown to you, and in that slides you were taught that what are the fiction stories or what are the fiction text and what are the fiction literature. And on the other side, we discuss about what are the non-fiction text, what are the non-fiction stories, and what are the non-fiction literature. It's quite clear that fiction stories are related to our imagination and non-fiction stories are related to the factual facts. And in homework, I have given you to write down 5 sentences of fiction text and 5 sentences of non-fiction text. Then we had our literature session. In literature, we discussed the story of 2 Sinbad. We revised all points of the Sinbad story. We have done it before, but since it was our revision class, so we concluded all the points. We gathered all the points, and I have given you homework to jot down adjectives from page number 2 till 18. And one more question I have given you, that for suppose if you were the part of Sinbad story, so what you would have asked to Sinbad, either diamonds or his richness or his familiarity, whatever. So you have to give me answer of this question in the revision portion of literature notebook. Jazakallah.